Think a fresh change of clothes will make up for a lost night's sleep?
Well, if I looked as good as you in black, I wouldn't need to change.
Jack, your collar.
Starting to sound like my wife.
You should listen to your wife.
Do this for Dr. Fred?
Sure.
How is Dr. Fred?
Busy and unavailable, just the way I like him.
You know, I keep wondering why she went out the alley door.
She's hiding.
Or escaping. And what's in the backpack? Personal items, mementos, things that we wouldn't even notice were missing. Like a teddy bear from her childhood, or a necklace from her father, or a favorite outfit.
You're not thinking suicide.
You think about all the different roles she played. She didn't have any real friends. She was an only child. And this is a very lonely girl, I think.
Yeah, but there's no history of mental illness. There's no indication she was depressed. There's...
Either way, it's been 51 hours. We've lost her. Yep. Where? When? Okay. We just gotta ransom the dog. And there's proof of life.